Another national hero was waiting. Young Charles Lindbergh had begun a non-violent attempt against the final force of all, nature itself. Loaded with every last pint of petrol he could carry, he took off across the Atlantic while the world waited. Three hours later, he landed at Le Bourget. Paris went hysterical, and so did New York. Businessmen worked off their emotions over Lindbergh by throwing ticker tape.